Teachers, forgive us and come back. Wear gloves, wear face masks, wear what you want, but just come and take our children back, eh? Please.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Nonye and I'm a Nigerian teacher. I live and work in Lagos, Nigeria. In today's episode, I'm going to be sharing five things I like about teaching and learning. I did a video not too long ago about the things that I do not like about teaching, and I'm going to link that up in the card up here so that you can go watch it if you haven't seen it. I'm sure you're going to like it. So very quickly, if you're interested in this video, I think you should keep watching. Like about teaching is the fact that we have the opportunity to learn as teachers. A lot of people think that teachers know everything. No way.
Simplify 27x raised to power 3 times 64x raised to power 6 all raised to power 1.3 times 3x all raised to power minus 1.
We don't know all. We are learning and striving to know most of the things that we're supposed to know. So if you have a misconception that we know all things, then I think you're wrong. So teachers learn, and for me, teaching has given me the huge opportunity to learn, and that's the first thing I think I like about teaching, and I'm super excited to share that with you as my number one point, or as the first thing I think I like about teaching, the fact that it gives me the huge opportunity to learn. So the second thing I think I like about teaching is in the fact that there are some children that just put smiles on your face. In other words, there's some children who make this whole teaching journey very easy for you. So as soon as you walk into the class, they understand the concept, you explain the concept, before you're done, they understand it, they know what to do, they get their work done, they turn in their work, and that's really very easy.
Simplify 5x minus 3y
plus 2x minus 7y.
Correct. Expand x divided by 3.
X squared over 9.
Correct.
I wish teaching was truly 100% like that, but in all cases, it's not always like that. But then, these kind of children honestly just makes teaching very easy. Make teaching and learning very, very easy. So that's the second thing I think I like about teaching, the children that make it very easy. Okay, so the third thing are the other children that help you, that put you on your toes. Yeah, these children just make sure that you're on your toes. They make sure that you learn, they make sure that you research, they make sure that you read, they make sure that you train, they make sure that you register for courses that help you become better at what you do. So these are the categories of children that I call the ones that put you on your toes. Those are the ones that test you. Those are the ones that let you know whether you're truly a teacher or not. So these categories of children are the ones that also make teaching interesting. Of course, they're the ones that bring out the you in you.
What are the dreams that you had, you could do
a few moments later,
you could do so much, you could do anything.
These are the sets of children. So they give you the opportunity to stretch, right? To read more, to expand your knowledge, to learn the way they learn so that you can teach them the way they would understand their concept. So that's the third thing I think I like about teaching. The fact that it puts me on my toes, yeah. The fourth thing I like about teaching is in the fact that a lot of parents don't know, honestly. They act like they do, and then when push comes to shove and the rubber hits the road, the truth comes out that eventually most of them don't really know, honestly. And you can tell that some of these parents don't know. They act like they do, but when they face the reality of having to teach their children, or of having to face teaching and learning with their children, then the whole thing hits them.
I don't know what an improper fraction is. I don't know. I don't know. Right? And I don't know the difference between an improper fraction and a mixed number. I don't know. Right? I don't know what happens if 2y take away 5b times j2. I don't know what that even means. I don't know what it means.
And then their eyes get wide open to see of a truth that they truly do not know. They inform me that they know, you don't know. Okay, so that's the fourth thing. So we get to kind of bamboozle them, if you want to call it that too. But seriously, that's one thing I think I like about teaching, that the fact that I have to also teach the parents to learn. Yeah. So the fifth and the final thing I like about teaching is in the fact that at the end of the day, when you look back at the children that you have taught, and it gives you joy. So this comment here puts smiles on my face. One of my ex-pupils saw my channel, and then he made this very beautiful comment about me, and that's honestly put smile on my face, because sometimes I think I'm not even doing as much as I should. But when I see responses from children like this, or from parents or pupils like this, it honestly gives me drive or the vibe to keep doing what I do. So that's one thing I think I like about teaching, the feedback, and the fact that when our children eventually leave us, they come back to say thank you, or we meet them in the future, hear about them in the future, and we find out that they're doing well. That's one thing that puts smiles on my face, the fact that our children are doing well after they have left us. So these are five of the things that I like about teaching. There are more. If I was to do 20, of course I should have more than what I have given you, but for the purpose of this video, I'm just going to be doing the five things that I think I like about teaching and learning, and so I decided to share them with you. So I hope you like them. So give this video a thumb up if you like it. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing. And if you're a returning subscriber, I'm super excited that you're here. Thank you so much. Share this video if you wouldn't mind. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you, God willing, in another video. Bye for now. If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, like it, comment, and share. Thank you.